it's President's Day. You know what I'm saying? So, you know, next up,
How would you?
we gotta react to Sexy Red. Sexy Red for President. She gonna talk about her tattoos. You know, she, this is the hood princess. So some of her tattoos is ghetto as f***. I love it, though. It's Sexy Red, bro. I might, yo, one day on stream, though, I'm dead. I think 20 days, I'm gonna have to react to Sexy Red's interview. What I did, when I interview her, I'm a dead show on stream one day. I don't know what day. Maybe when I get more lit on stream, I might show y'all that. I don't know yet, but I love Sexy Red, though. But let's do this.
Describe in broad terms her tattoos.
Ghetto. Ghetto family. What's up? This your favorite hood hottest princess, Sexy Motherfucking Red, and these is my tattoos.
Yo, how can, yo, I just be trying to figure out, like, how do people hate on Sexy Red, bro? It's like, it's so hard to hate on Sexy Red, bro. Like, oh my god, bro. She just, she dead ass mad cool. Like, and this comes from a nigga that met her in person. Like, she dead ass mad cool, bro.
My first tattoo was this loyalty on my chest. I was 16 when I got this. Because I had a boyfriend that was in jail. And I was being loyal to him, so I'm like, I'm going to get loyalty. I was just doing some shit. I just...
Yeah, she really a hood chick, bro. Loyalty on the chest is so crazy, bro. That's so crazy. As a girl, too, it's crazy. At 16, even crazier.
I was just doing some shit. I just be getting shit. After my mom was like, when I turned 16, I can get tattoos and stuff. I just started going crazy, just getting all kind of shit. But I tricked her and was like, I'm going to get your name. That's how y'all mama let you get a tattoo. I'm like, I'm going to get your name. Then I came back, I had this. I got her name on me right here. Andrea. Big Drew. My last tattoo I got, I think it was this one. The Sexy. Yeah.
That's definitely my last tattoo. Because when I interviewed her in Miami, she did not have this, bro. Like, she didn't have the Sexy at all. She was still like, you know what I'm saying? Wait, tattoo business is very important on females. Yo, it dead ass is. Yo, you know what's so crazy? Boom. When I interview Sexy Red, I'm interviewing, but you know what threw me off? Was this tattoo on her face right here, the St. Louis shit. I was so confused because, like, she was my first girl I ever met that had a face tattoo, bro. And I was just so thrown off. Like, I was so confused. Like, I couldn't look past. Like, damn, do I really, like, in my mind, when I was interviewing Sexy Red, I'm like, do I want to shoot my shot and flirt with her? But I couldn't think about it because it's like the face tattoo on St. Louis was throwing me off, bro, because I never came across a girl with a face tattoo. So I'm like, damn, I fake don't want to really shoot my shot with Sexy Red. But then she asked for my gram, and I fake walked off. And I kind of fumbled it back because, like, she dead would have followed me on the gram right now. But it's like, damn, I fake fumble with Sexy. I'm just take that one, y'all. I'm taking on the hop. I regret it every day.
It was the Sexy. It was just Sexy, so I'm like, let me get it on my face. My son named Chucky, the Sexy, and the St. Louis, where I'm from.
See? Yeah. I'm telling you, that's the shit that threw me off.
But I don't think I'm going to do no more. Everybody keeps saying, don't put no more tattoos on your face. I got Sexy red on my butt. I got Sexy on my face. I got Sexy somewhere else, too. I don't know. It's somewhere on me.
I love her titty tat, though.
I like.
I had to get some myself. Wow. So you gonna show the people, Kayla? Sexy on, nah, Sexy on the face is wild.
So I got a Barbie tattoo. I got this when I was in high school too. I just feel like I'm a ghetto Barbie. It got my favorite color pink in there. It's just cute to me.
Pink,
this is my favorite tattoo for real.
There's no,
like,
pink.
This is really my favorite tattoo. Sometimes I forget that it even say Barbie, and then they'll notice it and be like, oh, you straight got Barbie on you. Oh no, that's my favorite tattoo on the back of my legs, the Sexy Devil. Cause I'm the Sexy Devil. So I'm like, I just wanna get my thighs, cause I ain't had no tattoos on the back of my body for real. So I just got that, and then I got this little bad girl sign tattoo with the heart and a halo and a devil tail on it. I got this because I got my eczema, where I used to have it real bad, and it left like little marks on my skin. So I just went and got all the little marks covered up. I'm like, the man freestyled them too. He like, I'm just cover all the little marks. I'm a young hot bitch, so I'm like, let me get some flames on my leg.
Yo, these are so, like, this really some ghetto tattoos.
Oh, I forgot I even had a heart right there. I'm thinking I just had two roses. I went and got something added right here too. I'm like, I wanted to feel my neck in, cause it was empty right there. So I'm like, I want to fill it up. So I just got a heart, and then I got a little flower. I just be doing shit. It kind of hurt it, because it's on the front of your neck, like where you breathe.
I ain't going to lie. Neck tattoo right here is so crazy. Oh, my gosh.
But I really take all my tattoos. Like, I don't know. It's therapeutic sometimes.
Yo, I ain't going to lie. Some days, Sexy Red be looking all right. Other days, I'm like, nah, that could be the homie. But other days, I be looking at Sexy Red like, nah, I would kind of shoot my shot. I would kind of, like, you know what I'm saying? But I was just taking some pounds. I wouldn't really, like, day her. Like, I would feel like Sexy Red, she would be my sneaky link. You know what I'm saying? But other days, I'm like, nah, that would be the homie. I don't know. Sex toy is like a 50-50.
Butts hurt. Butt tattoos hurt.
Wait, I swear, if it wasn't sexy red, I would have said all these tattoos dirt. I ain't gonna lie, all the sexy red tattoos fit her, though. If it was somebody else, it would be bad tattoos. But sexy, it just fit her aesthetic. Like, this is a sexy red. She don't even like to pull these shirts off.
It hurt it. The big butterfly tattoo hurt it. Like, it was making me squeeze my booty cheeks in. I was just getting shit like, some of these tattoos don't even mean nothing. I'll just be like, I want to put something right here. And then I'll just think of something to put right there. Yeah, some of the stuff I got on there twice, like the butterflies, I got this on. I got like 3 sets of butterflies on me. 2 sets of roses, because I got this. No, actually, I got 3 sets of roses. Oh, yep. This, this, and then on my neck.
Oh, wow.
Me and my best friend, we got matching bows on our chest. And then all my sisters and my close friends, they got this same stamp, but they get it like somewhere on their body, like different places. Yeah, that's my stepdaddy. He got killed when I was younger, so I just went and got that. Oh, the breast cancer sign? Yeah, that's from my granny. My granny had passed from breast cancer. And I was young when I got this, because I wouldn't have got it that little on my arm. I would have got something bigger, like to represent her. I got this matching with my friend because we like soulmates, soul ties. We got a weird pinkies and our pinkies look alike. So we both went and got like the same tattoo.
These some hood tattoos, bro. Like Sex Rick really got some hood tattoos, bro. Oh my gosh. And I love it. I love this ghetto shit. I love it.
It's like when we see each other. I got boss on my hands with some dollar signs. And then I got a heart, my letter initial, a cursive J, a diamond, and then another dollar sign. I just be putting dollar signs all on me. And then I got some diamonds going on my belly. These diamonds go on my leg all the way up to my stomach. I got some butterflies going on my back. I got the word savage at the bottom, like a tramp stamp. I'm like, I'm a savage. Let me get savage on my back.
She got, I ain't gonna lie, Sex Ray got some nice teeth. She got some good teeth, though. Okay.
Me and
I like
my friends,
that.
We be going together. Like, me and my best friend, we went to get a lot of tattoos together. Like, she'll get her own stuff, but it don't gotta even be matching. We'll just be like, let's go get tatted, like, and I'll call her. We just go meet each other up there just to do something together. We got a lot of tattoos together. And then this butterfly on my knee, I just got that just to fill in something. I got my baby daddy name on my ankle. I'll just lose count because I forget some of the ones I got. And I'll be like, dang, I forgot to count.
Tramp stamp is crazy, though.
It's over like 30.
Her saying the tramp stamp is super crazy. Her getting her baby daddy tatted is even crazy. It's a lot going on with her tattoos. And you know what it is, too? Some people will be so, like, with her tattoos, she's owning it, bro. She don't give a fuck.
Something though, because I sat there and counted. I tried to start from the bottom, just like then I lose count, forgetting, like, oh, I got one back there too. Oh, I got some. I'm probably still gonna be getting stuff when I'm old because I like whatever I want to do, I just do it. Probably gonna be thinking of some shit, like, might want to get my grandkids' name tatted, so I just go do some shit like that. For real,
would you ever get a GQ tattoo?
Really, would you get a sexy red tattoo? Yeah, no, right.
I love sexy red.